Hi friends, today our topic is partial differentiation of inverse trigonometric function problem. Okay, let's go to the problem. If u is equal to tan inverse of x cube plus y cube by x minus y, then prove that x into dou u by dou x plus y into dou u by dou y is equal to sine 2u. Let's go to the proof. So first write the given information. U is equal to tan inverse of x cube plus y cube by x minus y is given. Equation number 1, that is assumed, right? So u is a homogeneous function or not, first check it, whether it is a homogeneous or not. So u is equal to tan inverse of x cube plus y cube by x minus y. Here power is 3, but here power is 1. So it is not homogeneous function. Okay, it is not equal to homogeneous function. So u is equal to tan inverse can be rewritten as tan u is equal to x cube plus y cube by x minus y. So for homogeneous, to become a homogeneous function, so what is the condition? So tan u is equal to multiply with lambda cube x cube plus lambda cube y cube by lambda x minus lambda y is equal to f of lambda x comma lambda y. So take lambda cube common at numerator, lambda cube into x cube plus y cube by lambda x minus y. So lambda cancel here 2. So if f of x to be a homogeneous, f of x to be a homogeneous function, so the degree is, the required degree is 2. The degree n is equal to 2, then only it becomes homogeneous function. Okay. What is Euler's theorem of homogeneous function? Euler's theorem of homogeneous function is x into dou u by dou x plus y into dou u by dou y is equal to n into u. Apply in our problem x into dou f by dou x plus y into dou f by dou y is equal to n value is 2, u is tan u. Here u means f. Okay, f of xy. So x into dou by dou x of tan u plus y into dou by dou y of tan u is equal to 2 into tan u. Okay. So differentiation is not possible with respect to x here. Okay. It can be rewritten as dou by dou u of tan u into dou u by dou x. Problem is solved. Here dou by dou x with respect to x, differentiation of tan u is not possible. So it can be rewrite as dou by dou u into dou u by dou x tan u, right? Y into dou by dou u of tan u into dou u by dou y is equal to 2 tan u. Understand? Right. So x into dou by dou u of tan u is secant square u dou u by dou x plus y into dou by dou u of tan u is secant square u into dou u by dou y is equal to 2 tan u. Take secant square u as a common, secant square u as a taken as common, x into dou u by dou x plus y into dou u by dou y is equal to 2 tan u. So here secant square is multiply with this function, go to outside, divide x into dou u by dou x plus y into dou u by dou y is equal to 2 tan u. So generally what is trigonometric identity? Secant square u minus tan square u is equal to 1. Secant square u is equal to 1 plus tan square u. So apply here, in place of secant square u apply 1 plus tan square u. Therefore x into dou u by dou x plus y into dou u by dou y is equal to sin 2u, hence root. Okay, thanks for watching.